don't think so. So, I'm gonna get on with that. Sorry. What was I planning to do now? Oh, right. We're about to summon a demon. That's gonna be fun. At least I hope it is. Oh, looks like that's going to actually be in a few days, probably. Sorry, I got some ashes that I can bunch of errands. Oh, no. Hold on a moment. Showing this is new, I believe. Mm-hmm. this stuff in. Stuff to study. Now to the church. Say a few words. Our church is great. Now let's pray for this blessing. Nature's welcome. Study. Study. And study. And study. Got a lot now. that guy offer that. Alright, we'll do that then in a bit. Sure what to get. Glass floor. Find flame champs in the lava fire so you know how to increase furnace productivity. You can smelt more ore, pure load. Oh, I definitely want that. I definitely want that. And then this. Might as well get this. I've been putting that off for a while, actually. Almost there. Yeah. Oh, hold on. still be here, please still be here, please still be here. Yeah. Graveyard's looking good. Yes, I'm no longer even disgusted to be here. Just maintain it at this level to upgrade the church. Church is shining bright, Your Holiness. Nothing compared to the town cathedral, but for our church, it isn't half bad. Just a couple steps left and we can upgrade this church. Exit. Oh, hold on. I also forgot to turn this up. Sorry. Thank you. put away now. I need more rope. Oh, soon we'll end up seeing that portal to hell. At least that's what I'm assuming it is. Thank you. do I get hiccup grass? Trade. Thank you. what? But I'm gonna have to put the sand there too. Cook. I don't like you, but your help will be taken into account. More I've been waiting for. So long, and now everything's ready. You'll be the first to witness this summoning. We got a lot of stuff to do. I better go. Stay or you shall be punished! Okay. Fine. Aru Chico Aprino. Summon a chicken!
Is this what's supposed to happen? No, something went wrong.
It seems like a lot of things are going on. Yeah. Silence! I need to add a note to my endless notebook. Kill the scroll vendor. Miserable bastard, he told me he made exact copy of the page I needed from the book. Seems like I need to get the original book. Do you know anyone from the university? I know one guy. He's an astrologer. I think he used to work there. Boy, I have a coincidence. Seems you're my lucky charm. I should cut off your hand and start carrying it around. I'm kidding. They started to bring you the Necrocomicon from the university. And I'll owe you big. Oh, I thought I couldn't even go there on it. Inventory. Poor fog quality of his fillets. Stamp and sell him to ride. Carried a bottle for wine for a story. 6 months. Actually, I want to do this for a bit. Craft. Technologies. Book writing. Fuck. I get the donkey to do this thing. Check on the bee or beehive. There we go. There's a body too. body. Autopsy. Check fat. Autopsy. Intestines. Heart. Check brain. Body. That's a lot. I'm glad I went out my way to get them to get that perk thing, yeah. I think it was. Anyway. Astrologer probably gives us the ability to use alchemy. At least that's what I'm guessing. It's gonna be the case. Great, how many important things there must be in this book. Amazing. I have felt so alive for a long time. So how can I open the portal on Witch Hill? You see, you need to craft a spirit laser, but I don't know what a laser is, sorry. It should be crafted on the pedestal in front of the portal. You need to craft it in two parts, an emitter and a barrel. And here we have three parts of the emitter. Mirror of Pride, Eternal Burning Coal, and Salty Fork. Second part of the book's covering was something sticky. I'll need to clean out first. I think I'll need some acid and restoration tools to clean it. Where can I find that stuff? He wrote that his friends believed all these things could be found in the town. I don't understand this, but he wrote that they were the soul of the town. All sounds like delusion to me. Magic. Ha, what nonsense. However, you ought to start with something you can see. First, check the pedestal near the portal. Second, try to get to the town and find those items. I think I know where you can get some. I know a woman in the swamp. She's definitely crazy, but in the distant past, she sold chemical ingredients. Anyway, in the question destroyed them all. I can't believe that past. They believe that past can only bring harm and curses. But you might still be able to find someone black white. Somebody with chemical connection help you. I don't. body. Say a few words. Our church is great. let's pray for the blessing. That's a lot of people.